Racing career dominate off-road racing on his way to the top.
And I say, kiss your baby goodbye.
Our champion swerves around it brilliantly. Now that's the skill that wins, no matter what the engine, no matter what the track. He's this season's undisputed motorsports champion, coming out of nowhere to rise to the top.
Okay, guys, come on, get a move on. We're going on soon. Ah, Hiroyuki Carter.
Hey, call me Hiro.
Pleasure to meet you. I was beginning to think you and your driver weren't going to make it. I'm from Live, the camera company sponsoring this race, and I'll be heading up this event. Walk with me.
Look, thanks again. I'm really stoked about this. Thanks for giving us the shot.
Don't mention it. We're always on the lookout for new talent, and you and your friend fit the bill. And I don't have to tell you this, but you do right by yourselves in this race, and you'll see a lot of doors opening up for you.
Gotcha. We won't disappoint you.
Disappoint me? That's not what this is about. It's your chance to impress people who matter. The events my company organizes are a feeder for every racing family out there. You do want a race, yes?
Oh, yeah. This is such a big deal for us. We've tried broadcasting our races, but no dice. I guess nobody wants to see nobody's.
Trust me, just show the world what you've got in this one. You'll get followers like that. Run a good race, and you'll find your options and your followers increasing.
We'll give it our best.
Hiro, my friend, I don't want your best. I want legendary badassdom. Anyway, I've got to go. Something about putting on a race? Best of luck.
Okay, thanks.
Good to go, buddy.
Break a leg. Hell, break anything you have to. Drive like I know you can, and we'll be in the big leagues in no time.
Welcome to the city that never sleeps. In this event, you'll see New York taken over by racers in a way you never could have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground for the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow. Watch the first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new season, talented newcomers have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams out here. And believe me, they're watching. And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's all about, right? Become a racer, steal the show, and see your follower numbers soar. Speaking of soaring, get a load of that jump. There you have it, folks. The numbers are going through the roof. And now Live goes to the extreme. You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt like this, and the fans will come a-running. Check it out. We're two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit. We kick it up a notch for the grand finale. This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team, and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door. To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. Y'all call them awesome. And isn't awesome what we're all after? From the heart of New York City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow us on all social media.
Cool, it is official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. You know, we've got the right stuff. There's so much to try. Boats, planes, all kinds of cars. It's like the world's biggest buffet menu, and we're gonna take a bite out of everything. We're talking street racers, off-road, pro racing, freestyle. We could take a test run with any of them. Or if you ask me, do them all. Pick which one you want to try first, and let's go. My friend, welcome to the Motor Nation. Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
Welcome to our community of freestylers. I'm Sophia, and I'll be taking you on. Here, we're all about having fun. If you want in, it's easy. Get that plane, get ready to do every trick on that list in the order they're shown, and grab a barf bag while you're at it. Use the bag and you lose. Beat the score I've set and you're in. I'll show you what I can really do later, but for now, it's your turn.
Three, two, one.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it. Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down and you've got it. Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees. Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way. That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
I'm Emmett, and you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot. And a driver. And a... Never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what this place is about, that's tricky to describe. You see these people? They work hard and they play hard. And they somehow make ends meet. Until you can wrap your head around that, you don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be good folks. She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down here. A place where you can pick up a few other rides when you earn the scratch. But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there. In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your best and have fun. I expect you to follow them.
Guess what? There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get.
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We tune our rides, show them off, and race them. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I'll loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, the car's a loaner. Don't scratch it.
Three, two, one.
All right, you did it. Now come with me. Got something for you I think you're gonna like. That was some fine racing, which means you punched a ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out. This guy, on the other hand, wants to keep it on the streets. His name's Edgar Marquez, but you best call him Tio. He's the champion racer around here, the king of the quarter mile. You want to take a shot at him, it's going to take everything you got. And maybe a few things I can teach you. You got talent, and I can give you skills. You see those cars? One of them's yours. Reward for winning that trial. It'll be a little tougher to earn the rest, though. You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys. Drifting, drag racing, you get the idea. You gotta run, and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel, and let's see what you got.
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
Hey there. I'm Wade Palmer. Maybe you've heard of me. And this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track. And I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it. What is it? Take the keys, my friend. And we'll find out. If you win, you keep the car and get a shot at running some real races. You lose, I take my ride back and it's so long. But you're not gonna lose, are you? Huh. I didn't think so.
3, 2, 1.
Not bad. You and me, we got some things to discuss about your future. Come on, base camp, and your new car awaits. Made your bones. Now you belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise. You'll find everyone here. Mudders, mountain climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's what you're gonna be. That fool's Tucker Morgan, though everyone calls him Tuck. He thinks he's number one around here, but we're gonna show that tree hugger just how wrong he is. He likes to ride out and explore. Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead. But their loss is our gain, yours and mine. And like I said, you can go to the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future. The rest of them there, those you'll have to earn.
How'd you like to earn a little cash just driving around? This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll, looks like easy money.
Listen up, people. I'm looking for a driver. If you can handle yourself on the water, and in the air, and behind the wheel, obviously, though we'll come to that later, then maybe you've got what my team needs. Beat the posted time for the trial, and there'll be a spot for you. Fail, and well, I'm sure someone else will grab the opportunity. Alexis Kendrick Racing deals strictly with winners. And I'm Alexis, so I would know.
Three, two, one.
Congratulations, you got the gig. Let's go someplace we can talk about what happens next. That wasn't half bad. I'm looking forward to having you on the team. There's still some things you need to work on, but that's okay. I'll teach you what you need to know. It'll be hard work, but you'll see the results on the track, or the waves, or in the air. So, this is the pit. It's where the pro racing community preps. Now you can hang out here too. You belong. That's Clarence Bishop, the third. He's the reigning champ around here. Racing royalty, really. His father and grandfather were both champions, too. Which helps explain his attitude. If you start winning, he won't be happy with you. Clarence is old school. Doesn't think anything needs to change. A lot of drivers see things differently. Me, I think there needs to be some balance. You'll decide for yourself, I guess. Just in case you're wondering, there's a powerboat with your name on it waiting for you in the shop. Don't thank me. You've earned it. And you're gonna need it. The rest of these, you can buy later. Not that one, little grasshopper. Not yet. You need to find the winner's circle a few times first.
In case you hadn't noticed, now we can edit videos through the Live app. Just open the map, search through it, and you'll find the tools you need. I'll bet posting those babies gets us tons of new followers. I just rigged things so you can fast swap between two vehicles of any type. Who's got your back? Me. It's me. I do. Thank you. Remember how I rigged it so you could fast swap between two vehicles? Now you could do it between three. No need to thank me. Every time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the live app so you can share it with your friends. And give them a chance to beat you, if they can. Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment. You can open the map and see if there are any activities available anywhere. Not that just pounding around isn't fun. You picked up new followers for that action move you just did. Everyone you pull from now on gets you more followers. So knock yourself out.